Welcome guys, nice to see you again. My name is Redfrost and welcome back to Today Online. So we are back inside my facilities and we're gonna do the next mission for the Timothy Heist. So let's get started. Okay, so this is the fourth setup for the heist. Kanjali, destroy a supply of enemy's weapon at a scrapyard in the Grand General Desert and steal the Kanjali. Okay, so let's launch the mission. Okay, here we are.
And the lockbox was correct. Avon's team have the Kanjali stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Grand Sonora.
Peoples, this is very dangerous weapon. In some very dangerous hand. We don't like any American have the stink. Particularly not American AI though. Us Russians, we don't understand. If we build tank, we want large, scary tank. You see from miles away when we drive in procession through city, there are missiles and there are armies and there are tanks. Everyone look how big and mighty we are. This tank is black and sneaky looking. We don't trust this tank at all. Exactly the kind of creepy tank that creepy computer made by creepy man trying to control world with.
Okay, what's the plan? Avon's people have been working on the tank at this test site and who knows what else. If Clifford can use a stealth tank to wipe out humanity, he can use stealth cars and trucks and bikes as well. We need to go in quick and hit him hard. Coordinated attack, you know, show of force. Wipe him out and destroy all their research. Okay? Yeah, good.
Okay,
here we go. Objective one, wipe out the research in their warehouse. Objective two, get the tank. I don't think any of us want Clifford's murderous AI drones to be invisible too, so let's clean this whole place out. Let's wipe all that shit off the table. We're being paid to stop Avon, so let's stop him. Plus, creepy as it is, I kinda like a stealth tank. We could use it against Clifford, or sell it to a Vinewood sex offender to use in a music video.
They keep spawning. Okay, I'll let Chris use the rocket. Well, I take out all of the guard. So we need to destroy all of the car.
Burn it all!
So it's a little bit tricky, but I just want to make sure everyone dead.
sex hurts. If you see it, you can smash it. When you get to the tank, be careful. It's sturdy, but not impervious to damage. We need it out intact.
Can we drop from here? Yep, I think we can.
Okay, we got the package.
Now we keep away from Clifford. Hey, maybe I hide from robot and stealth tank when the bombs start dropping.
Okay, so this is guys for the setup Kanjali. All you need to do is steal the tank and deliver it. It will be easier using Kuruma and be careful with the chopper. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to drop like, put a comment down below, click the subscribe button for more video, and don't forget to click the bell beside the subscribe button because it will give you a notification every time I post something new. Well, that's it guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys on the next video. We'll be right back.